from Blink-182. Remember Loser Kicks? So I would always find bands through that website because I was 16. And this album, as well as Refuse, Shape of Punk to Come, I heard about through Loser Kids for the first time because they were like, Mark's pick, Tom's pick, blah, blah, blah. And I was like, ooh, that's what I want. And Clarity is still one of my top five to this day. So I'm going to play a song off that. A little Blood reference over here. Cheat, cheat. Sing it if you know it. Twofer. You know how you have like your favorite song on the album and then it changes in 2 months and like track 4 and then track 2 and track 3. This was my favorite on Bleed American first, before it changed. No B-sides, I'm not that cool. But, bear with me with the words. Sing along too, as always. Find me online, Shepherds and Sailors.